Another! To the left!
I do not want you to feel alone, but your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No. Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just wanna...
Squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Target down! Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. Oh, God! Preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I share. It's your turn.
We are. The same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Sigil arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there.
Help them!
Maybe multiple sigils will reach them. The wheel to expose the rail and place a few sigils on that and then lower it back down. Should I shut up? Alka. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
You will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, do it my way.
Yes, sir. Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there.
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Let's see why they locked him up now.
He's on his feet again!
Come on.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another lock to work. Not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it, right? Sigils to carry the frost to the gear. Richard Frost. Open. Let's go before it unfreezes.
You are gone. I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in them.
Come on! Through the hole in the floor!
On your left! Find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? Watch out!
Enough already!
please work, please work! I'm sorry!
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, I guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Death.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. You're okay. Sorry, I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there.
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
There's 6 tears to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong. Ah!